Hello children, I am your teacher Mohammed Rafi from MPPS Portugal. I brought you a story for you. The story name is A Tale of Two Dogs. The story written by Deepak Praraj, illustrations by Arya Praraj. Two boys live in a small town. One boy is rich. He lives in a big house with 3 floors. The other boy is poor. He lives in a small hut like Jugi. Both the boys have dogs as a pets. The rich boy has a fancy dog. The poor boy also has a dog. He had picked him up from the street. Both boys love their dogs. Both take them out for walk. The rich boy dogs know how to fetch and many other tricks. He also knows how to balance a ball on his nose. The poor boy's dog does not know any tricks. He tries to copy but fails. The poor boy feels sad. The dog also feels bad. He feels as if he is no good. One night, some thieves come. They eye the big fancy house of rich boy. They think that the house has lots of money, lots of jewel for them to rob. One dark night, they set off to rob the rich boy's house. The poor boy dogs hear the thieves coming. He follows them. He sees them entering the rich dog's house. He barks loudly, but no one in that house wakes up. After a while, the robbers come out carrying a big sack of heavy with stolen items. The robbers try to run. The poor dog barks loudly and runs to catch them. He bites a robber on his leg. The robber tries to stab him with a knife, but the dog proves smarter. All the people living nearby hear the dogs barking and come running. They manage to catch the thieves. The poor dog beams and looks up his master. The poor boy feels proud on his dog. The robbers are caught. The stolen money and jewels are returned to the rich boy's family. The rich boy feels sorry that he had been mean. He wants to make up. He offers money, but the poor boy refuses. The rich boy thinks and thinks hard. How to make up? He gets an idea. He arranges a big party. The poor boy's dog given a medal for bravery during the party. The medal dangles around his neck. Everyone feels happy. Children, how do you like this story? Yes, I hope you like this story. Thank you very much.